day has driven out all darkness and grief. Erased all sin and shame. A day when followers of the true Savior are flooded with purpose, promises, and hope. This day echoes through the halls of history as the day our King crushed the head of the snake, tore through the chains of death itself, and claimed mankind for his kingdom. Tears of despair have become tears of overwhelming joy. For the Lord Jesus Christ has made this day of sorrow into a day of worship.